nunchucks, or not the nunchucks, but the freeze potion and AFP 10. Those simply can. We also have the rainbow, or Abacadaniel's headband. 100% chance that non-Moab class balloons can easily transform into red balloon. That's really good. We'll definitely get that to somebody, but we don't have to get that to Finn. We'll give him this slowdown, because I don't think he has a slowdown. What is this again? This is 25% chance. Oh, well, actually, he does. So he has, like, a big chance of slowing balloons down, which really ain't that bad of an idea. So many options, we have great towers. I wouldn't mind focusing a little bit more on Hunter Marcy. We checked her out last episode, she was a ton of fun. I might actually use a Cosmic Essence now, just level her up. If that gets us an extra trinket, which it will, that would be pretty huge, because I can just throw that on there. Hunter Marcy leveled up, she gets one trinket, she gets upgrades improved, which is always good to see. And what can we give her? I think that we can give her the headband. Awesome. Each one, like I said, will have ghost balloons. But that's sort of the great thing is that you can always play on easy mode and slowly earn up these ZZ things, or whatever they're called. Or we can play a little bit more difficult to get more of them. Right now, we'll just
you want to go out?
To get, all right, let's go out.